Yes, I'm Professor Dr. Anita Ramesh, a senior consultant medical oncologist based at Chennai. This is for the awareness program, and as you know, the cancer is on the rise, and with the recent book on data, more and more cancers. And this one of the cancers that we are going to talk about today is the biliary tract cancer. So what is biliary tract? It deals with the cancer of the gallbladder and the bile ducts, both intrahepatic and extrahepatic, until it comes down and meets into the duodenum, taking the bile down. So the entire tract is called the biliary tract. Now, yes, we know several causes are there, but most of the causes unknown. Now, how do these biliary tract cancers, they spread and they increase? So, one important thing about these biliary tract cancers, most of them are detected at an advanced stage. There is no screening and there is nothing in any way we can find out at an early stage. And usually when the tumor comes up, even though it is small, it will be stage 1 and 2. So it starts either in the gallbladder or in the bile duct. It has a stage 0, which is just a very small tumor, which is inside the lining tubes of the gallbladder and the biliary duct. And they are from the lining cells that the cholangiocytes, and which starts dysplasia, anaplasia, undergoes malignancy and mutation. But in the stage 0, they don't break the basement membrane, they are intraluminal. And if you are able to pick it up, sometimes patient may present with jaundice, and if you are able to pick it up in stage 0, surgery suffices, results are very good. But it's very difficult to pick them up at stage 0. Next is stage 1. In stage 1, what happens? The tumor grows inside the biliary ductules and inside the gallbladder. It's around 5 centimeters in size, but might have spread into the blood, and they will involve the walls of the gallbladder and the intrabiliary ductules. Okay, and they will try to come out, but I'm already, the cells have already entered the blood, that is in stage 2. In stage 3, what happens is they start breaching the wall of the biliary ducts as well as the gallbladder, and try to involve the surrounding structures. It can be lymph node, it break the capsule, it involves the liver, it goes to the surrounding lymph nodes and also blood vessels. It may involve the duodenum and other parts of the liver as well. So it's called locally advanced disease, that is the stage 3 disease. And stage 4 is when the tumor metastasizes. We get a pulmonary mets, you get a multiple liver mets at non-contiguous sites. You may get metastasis in any other parts of the body in that stage 4. So in nutshell, stage 0 means very small tumor without break in the basement membrane. Stage 1 is highly localized with no nodal involvement, no wall involvement, but might have gone into the blood. Stage 2 is, again, it breaches the wall and goes to the surrounding tissue, around 5 centimeters. And stage 3 means it involves the surrounding structures, is locally advanced, and stage 4 is metastatic tumor. Okay, so yes, just again to highlight, there's a need for early detection of these tumors, because the prognosis of gallbladder biliary tract disease is still not very good, though there are many advances taking place, improving the progression-free survival, but overall survival still remains poor. Thank you.